A little bit more defense from both men. And Costa, he's pulling under pressure.